I'm Alan McNish. A long way from the racetrack today, but at the heart of Michelin, at the Competition Development Department, where they do the tyres for the future technologies, including in MotoE, where over 50% of the tyre is made up of sustainable products. Let's go in and take a look behind the scenes.
Hey, Nicola.
You're in charge of the design of the electric motorbike tyres.
We've developed a special tyre that means the recruitment of this electric machine. We should deliver 100% of the available power from the very first lap.
Wow.
We've also chosen to develop one unique combination of front and rear tyre that can cope with the whole circuit selected this championship MotoE. Since our participation in the World Championship MotoE in 2019, we have chosen to use sustainable material in its tyres.
Yeah.
The rear tyre on the MotoE contains 52% sustainable materials. It is a step that's progressing every year.
Thank you very much. So I'll go now and see in the factory. Sophia.
Hello, Alan.
So what do we have here? It looks a pretty special place.
Yes, it's a place where we control all compound we made.
Okay. Right.
And so in the good compound, what do you have?
Things from the nature or recycling compound. So here you can have a natural rubber. So it comes from the tree, the Hevea tree. Of course, it must come from a friendly growing, of course. Here, you have a carbon black.
Yeah.
So usually carbon black comes from petrol, but here, this carbon black comes from used tire. We pyrolyze to use it again.
So basically we recycle used tires and that creates a carbon black instead of taking it from carbon.
Here you have an orange.
I know, I recognize that. That one I know.
Yes. And you know, on the orange peel, we can find some resin like this.
So these resins here are
from
the residue
peel.
From
yes.
The peel.
So here you have a sunflower.
Sun must be out, it's smiling.
We can use the oil coming from the sunflower.
Oh, really? And you're always looking for new components?
Yes, of course. And MotoE Championship is the good way to have a fast result, to be able to give the solution for all the company.
Well, thank you very much. I'm going to have a look around in this place because I'm learning so much today.
Thank you.
Now, this machine, that's where a little bit of the magic happens, because it takes some of the rubber products and also the sustainable materials and mixes them and prepares them ready to go to the production. However, it took Michelin a little bit of time to think about how you would change all of these systems to incorporate this new style of developing a tyre. Because in MotoE, they need to do that for 2,000 tyres a year. And, in fact, the World Championship was the first World Championship to use tyres made from sustainable materials. But they also realised that this is the perfect development ground. It's a perfect laboratory to develop the new technology that you and I will use in our cars and on our bikes, on the roads, not just tomorrow, but also today. But the story hasn't finished here. Now, let's go to the Gravelange facility and look to see how these MotoE tyres are actually produced.